What's up, everybody? Andrew Steele here. It's a beautiful evening here at the Fort Lauderdale Boat Show. Take you guys around, show you guys a few of the really cool stuff that I saw here today at the Fort Lauderdale Boat Show. Absolutely incredible to be here. Boat Show has so much cool stuff here, like this self-propelled water deal here. Check this out. You hold on to these handles right here, and then there's like a jet motor back here. And then while we're looking at it, let's take a look at this black Lamborghini Urus. There's a Lamborghini Huracan. I'm not sure if that's Dean's Huracan, but I do see a beautiful Liberty coach here. Let's take a look at this Liberty coach here. And then over here, we've got some really cool submarines, actually. McLaren's over there. This is just a really cool experience to be here at the Fort Lauderdale Boat Show. So this boat behind me is super exclusive, but some of the windows are open. So I'm gonna get you guys some really cool footage of this boat just through the windows. There's no way I tried to bribe them to get on it. It's not happening, but at least I was able to snag you some footage through the windows. It is a little bit creepy, but hey, you'll be able to get to see a little bit inside of this 142-foot yacht that's listed at $14.5 million. Okay guys, so right now I am creeping through the windows of this mega yacht here. That is the master bedroom in here. And you can see. It looks like this is some sort of a master bathroom area there. It's hard to see inside, but that looks like a sink right there. Super luxurious. And then from over here you can see definitely a master bedroom. Those are the pillows on the bed right there. Looks like that's like a kitchen area right here. So I can see like the sink, kind of the kitchen stuff. Really cool just to kind of peek in here. Look at how big that kitchen is. And that's a dining room area right there. That's pretty cool. You can see there. So when I look below here, you can see that there's actually like a bed right down in there. I'm like super creeping through the windows here, but this is all we get to see. And then it looks like another bedroom right there. Super creeping right here. Wow. Okay guys, while I'm creeping on yachts, I'm gonna creep on this open door here. I'm trying to figure out what's going on inside of it here. It looks like a kitchen. So there's something hanging from the ceiling. It's gotta be a kitchen, dude. Super cool, look how big that is. Appreciate all of you watching. Hope you're all having a great day. Thank you.